We are on the road yet again to Helton Creek Falls, a waterfall here in North Georgia. We are first going to check out the lower part of the falls. Also, just a heads up, the road is a little bumpy, so make sure you plan accordingly. Just a heads up about this trail. It is not ADA accessible, and it is quite strenuous in some places. However, that should not impinge your visit. Also, make sure you go slow because there's so much to see. You can actually see and hear the falls from the trail, especially in fall. The contrast with the leaves is perfect. I love trails like this also because you get to see the tree roots peeking through the dirt where so much traffic has been here. Priceless, right? So come on, let's take this trip to the lower section of Helton Creek Falls and see what you think about it. Is that not beautiful or what? So this is just the lower section of the falls themselves. If we go back up the stairs behind us, we can take a lift and check out the top, and you can actually walk up under the falls. Many visitors will plan a trip here to go swimming in the water, but it can be quite chilly. You can also capture some great memories here. So make sure you bring a camera with plenty of memory. The upper section of the falls will be featured in a separate video, so I will actually post a link in the description box below for that second video, but also make sure you stay on the lookout and subscribe to my channel so that you don't miss out on these amazing adventures as we explore the North Georgia Mountains and beyond. Please subscribe to my channel and give it a thumbs up. I can't wait to see you on our next journey as we explore a journey through an Appalachian heart.